Okay, folks. In the end, I will be uploading the days I missed, rather than just skipping straight to day 11, which would probably not be fair for you guys. So instead, I'm going to make up those days as we go along. But it probably won't be, like, released separately. I'm going to release all the missed days as one video. So if you see an episode title that says the 25 days of Christmas 2022, days 8, 9, and 10, I am editing those sessions together through Windows Movie Maker. Now, with that in mind, let's get everything started, and let me explain what's going to happen. You know how I'm going to have to make those days up, right? Time travel. Normally, I would see this as cheating. But in this case, it has to be done. So with that said, let's get started. Hello folks, this is the Gamer Nerd. Welcome to day 8 of the 25 days of Christmas, which is December 8th right now. Keep in mind that this is being post-recorded, which means recorded after the day shown on your screen, so I just have the time set to the date that you see on your screen, so that'll explain why the date and time are being set manually as of right now. Anyways, with that said, let's get on to day 8 of the 25 days of Christmas. And here we go. Day 8 of the 25 days of Christmas in Progress Bar 95. Let's do it. Come on. Nope. Are you done? I'm doing it. All right. Our sessions might be a little bit short today, but that's to be expected as of trying to make up lost time.
You've got mail.
All right. Got some mail. Hold on. The engine's came in an electric sheet.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. 500%, 24 mines, 46 paperclips. Not too bad. Here we go. Let's see what we have here. Gonna get some data protection in there. All right, 25%. Not too bad. Here we go. That's pretty good. Doing pretty good. All right, doing pretty good. What? You're not too bad. I can tell you that right now. Okay. Seemed kind of glitchy there. Here we go. Not too bad. I'm going to restart. Now I'm going to borrow F13.
You've got mail.
Okay, 40%, 50%, you're not making, you're annoying. All right, that's pretty good. Thank you. Okay, I did very well.
You've got mail.
Yeah, I know. Mail is everywhere, huh?
25% now.
Come on. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Now, before you ask, Yes, days 8 through 10 are going to be combined into one video. So you won't have to worry about losing any days. Okay. Oh, you've got to be kidding. Not really very high IQ. Yeah, boy! Right. That's going to be enough for today. Anyhow, this has been day 8. Stay tuned for day 9. I'll see you then. No, really. I'll see you then. Is this what it's like to make up days? Like, as we go through? At this rate, we'll get to day 11 in no time. And yes, day 11 will be part of the process, so don't worry your pants off. Anyway, day 9, at progress bar 95. Hold on here.
You've got mail.
Oh, this is sweet. Getting mail from the mailbox, huh? There we go. That's pretty cool. Oh, come on, really? That's good that the data protection worked. Pretty good, but not my best work, I should say. Here we go.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
No viruses. Already updated. That actually is pretty impressive. There we go, doing pretty good. This is pretty good. I'm doing pretty good. Okay. Video driver errors. I hate those. All right. That'll about do it for the makeup of this day. And with that said, I'll see you guys later for day 10. Stay tuned. day 10 and the last day that needs to be made up. Before we move on to the actual day, day 11. Okay, with that said, let's do this. Day 10. All right.
You've got mail.
All right, here we go. There we go. Oh man, VBook is a mess nowadays, thanks to Musk being on there. If Elon Musk buying out Twitter, man, it's just... Made it. Nice. Thank you. Yeah, you may not have done this, but there's a bit of a bug with the progress bar. Yeah, might want to look into that. I don't know what went wrong, but something did. At least on my version of the game. That'd probably be one of the best scores I got. I feel like with that, we've got all our days covered, so... I hope you've enjoyed this look back into making up all the lost progress we had to deal with. Stay tuned for day 11. And yes, this is going to be the subject of our next video. So, if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out, everyone. Which, of course, catches us back up to today. Yep, you heard right. Today is the 11th day of the 25 days of Christmas, including the days that I missed due to an appointment. So anyways, if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and stay tuned for day 11. Peace out, everyone.